tied together. If you could lag back and work that out, I'd really appreciate it. But I want to talk about Sergeant Keith. Sergeant Keith moved to Whitehall from Nova Scotia at the age of 13. His mom, Julie, and his dad, Stephen, and his sister, Courtney. Adam's a 2002 graduate of Whitehall High School, where he was on the swim team, played soccer, volleyball, and high school football. He enlisted in the Army in September of 2008, went to Airborne School at Fort Benning, and he's stationed at Fort Bragg as a combat engineer. 7 months into his first deployment, in RJ 31, which he was in as a turret gunner, was hit with an IED. His best friend, Jesse Reed, hurt that day along with three other soldiers. For the last 21 months, Adam has been at Walter Reed, Brooke Army Center in Texas, shock trauma in Baltimore, and now he's in Bethesda at rehab.
This was for a soldier. You don't answer me.
Yep, I agree.
That's why she's not here today.
Come give him a hug and say thank you.